Make the reflection effect with mask and rotate. Import a video. Click PIP. Add the same video. Click to make the video full screen. Press rotate to flip the video. Move the video to the appropriate position. Add mask. Reverse mask. Move the mask line to show the reflection. Adjust the feather value to around 43. Click PIP. Add filter. Adjust lightness, contrast, and fade. Now, let's check the result. Try it on YouCut.